to Franz's channel, and for today's video, we are going to
the farm, Lipa, Batangas.
Okay, so let's go. Yan. So, malapit na tayo.
Yay!
More than a kilometer na lang.
This is the coffee plantation.
Aping Barago. Ala eh.
Kaya pala. Dito sa kabila is kanina naman ang mango. Wow, what's that? I think lansones.
Guyabano.
Ah, marami din palang guyabano dito. So, 650 meters na lang.
So officially, nandito na tayo sa loob ng the farm kasi dumaan tayo sa kanilang entrance, sa guard. And
chinek nila yung name namin kung talagang nakabook kami.
Nakita naman sa Lloyd. Okay guys, so nandito na tayo sa loob ng the farm. Pero nandito pa lang tayo sa parking area kasi mag-fill up muna tayo ng COVID-19 test request form. And at the same time, ayun, kakakuha lang o kakasundot lang sa ilog namin for antigen test. And we will wait for 15 minutes for the result. Okay, so pumunta na yung guard. Ang sabi, negative naman tayo sa antigen. So, yay! So, tuloy tayo. Pasok na tayo doon sa resort. Let's go!
Let's go!
Okay, so nandito na tayo sa loob. Punta na tayo ng reception. Iwanan lang muna natin itong key sa guardia for valet parking. So, wala kaming mask kasi nga nag-negative na.
Yes, nag-negative naman sa antigen test.
So, pwede na dito, so, walang mask sa loob. Let's go! Okay, so nandito pa rin tayo sa reception. Nag-orient lang sa amin yung staff. And meron tayong pa-welcome water. Ano siya?
Flower pod, glutter na tea. Combination of coconut water.
Coconut water.
And lime po also.
Lime and sugar. Blue flower.
Blue flower.
Okay, so let's drink to that. Ito yung mga palbe. So dito tayo.
This way naman po, going to the amphitheater for yoga and sound healing in the mango thing.
Nandun, okay. Ah, dito na tayo. Okay, thank you ah. Okay, so nandito na kami sa aming room. Ang aming accommodation is Palmyra Suite. Yan. So this is the entrance. So pasok tayo. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, so this is the pathwalk going to the suite. Yan. So this is our room. Here's the entrance. Okay, so this is the inside of the room. That's the ceiling. Air conditioned. King size bed. So, meron ditong mga complimentary drinks. So, healthy snacks on the tray is also available. But that's chargeable kapag binawasan mo. Okay? So, glass yung walls. More on glass, panels, pati doors. Yeah. But there is also a curtain or ano, cover na pwede mong ibaba, of course, for privacy. Although this area, yung suite is talagang solo and with privacy naman. Okay, so this is the room. Nandito yung CR. Yan. Okay, so meron siyang lavatory. Merong shampoo, conditioner, oil. May body polish, pang body scrub. And with dental kits, towels, hair dryer, laundry basket. And on this side, yan, meron ditong closet. Yan. May bathrobe, hangers, slippers, and safety deposit box for your important valuables. And yung maganda dito sa kanilang comfort room ay yung shower. So, take a look. Ayan. So, ayan yung shower area. But of course, open yung ibabaw. So, makikita mo yung labas. So, ayan. Meron namang ilaw pag sa gabi. And of course, meron namang towels. Okay. And on this side, meron silang balcony sa labas. Tingnan natin. Ayan. Dito siya sa parting likod ng room. So, that's the room. Here's the balcony. Ayan. With banga, fountain. Sana walang lumabas dyan sa banga. This is what you see if nandito ka sa labas, sa balcony. Ayan. And pwede ka rin naman maglakad-lakad dito. So, kanina meron ditong peacocks. Wow! Ayan o. So, dalawa sila. Meron pa isa kanina dito, yung puti. So, I think nandun na siya. Okay guys, so that's it. Yung pinakita ko sa inyo, yung Palmera Suites. So, dito kami nakabook. Explore pa natin yung ibang mga places later on.
Yeah! Excited na ako mag-explore.
And puro ano pala dito ha, vegan. Okay, so walang meat. Walang pork. Okay, so it's because this is a place of health and wellness. Ayun, marami silang ino-offer na mga health and wellness na mga programs like yoga, health assessment, acupuncture daw, spa, and I think marami pang iba. Okay, guys, let's explore the rest of the farm here in San Benito, Lipa, Batangas. Okay, so it's 3 p.m. and we're ready to tour the farm.
Yes.
Meron na kaming map. So medyo malawak siya. So hindi natin alam kung kaya natin ikutin lang. Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, so this is the gym area. So ito naman yung plantation area. Tarragon, citronella, yan. Oregano, then yun ang mint. Okay. And this one is the aqua sanctuary for treatment only. Yeah. Okay, so nandito kami sa healing sanctuary sa loob. So malawak siya. Nag-stopover lang kami dito sa meditation area. Merong couple bed. Medyo mahaba at maraming mga trail na sinusundan dito sa loob ng healing sanctuary. So dapat medyo fit kayo to go around at may baong tubig. Okay, so baka si mauhaw. Yan. Okay, so again, nag-stopover lang tayo dito. Okay na, let's go. Tara. Okay, now we're going to the waterfalls.
Yeah. Waterfalls na tayo.
So dito daw meron ding isang pool na pwedeng maligo. Maliban doon sa isang merong aqua bar. Ayan, guys. So talagang nasa gubat tayo. Okay? Ito, ligo ka rito nga. So okay guys, this is the secret garden. So meron doon waterfalls na pwede rin magligo. So try din natin yan later or tomorrow. Okay, so this is the secret garden. Okay, so this is the more than 100-year-old mango tree here in the farm. Sabi nila, pwede ka daw mag-wish dyan to make your wish come true. So, ayun, nag-wish kami ni Che. Guys, so welcome back. Nandito na ulit kami sa room na ikot na natin yung buong the farm.
Malawak, sobrang lawak, as in.
At nakakapagod. Kaya bumalik muna kami dito to rest konti and now it's 6:15. So we need to
have our dinner.
Okay, so medyo maulan, maambon-ambon, kaya may tayong tayo. So nandito na tayo sa Alive Restaurant. Okay, thank you. Okay, so nandito kami sa Alive Prana Resto. So this is a vegetarian resto with Indian and Vietnamese menu. Okay, while waiting for our orders, mayroon silang binigay na
dehydrated coconut crackers with salsa.
Ayan, pineapple salsa.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so and then dito na rin yung drinks namin. This is
the true cleanser.
True cleanser. Sure up. Okay. Sure. Okay, so here's our order. This is
Vietnamese spring roll,
plain prata,
and pad thai.
Okay, so let's eat.
Let's eat.
Guys, so tapos na kami mag-dinner and medyo maulan. Ayan o, madilim sa labas. Hindi naman siya malakas na ulan.
Ambon lang.
So, antay lang natin yung staff kumuha ng payong. Then, balik na tayo sa
room
namin. Gusto sana namin mag-swimming kaya lang. It's already 8 and malamig dahil maulan. Okay, so balik na lang tayo sa room. Tomorrow morning natin mag-swimming para hindi ganun kalamig. Okay. Good morning. Yun, kagabi, hindi na kami nag-swimming. Natulog na lang kami kasi maulan.
Yeah.
And now, saan tayo pupunta?
Magbe-breakfast.
Okay, so we're going to the Alive restaurant for the breakfast. So included naman siya doon sa nakuha naming voucher. Okay, so yun din yung kinain na namin kagabi. And now, doon tayo ulit. Let's go, guys!
Let's go!
Okay guys, so 7 o'clock pa yung breakfast. So nandito muna kami sa plantation. Ayan, sa garden. Oh. Ayan, so marami sila mga tanim dito. Ayan, meron sila dito ang blue ternate. Ayan yung flower na yan. Nakakain yan. Cherry tomato, edible fern. Ayan, aloe vera. Aloe vera yata. Tapos meron din silang tarragon, oregano. This one is tarragon. Ayan. Then, meron sila dito, ayan, mint. Ito yung edible fern. Ayan. Ito din ba yung pako, guys? Pako? Hindi. So, this is the pescetarian resto. Ayan. Dito naman mga seafoods ang kanilang nasa menu. Okay. Good morning. Vegetarian restaurant Alive to have our breakfast. Ayan. So, puro ano lang siya, vegan. Walang meat, walang egg. So, yan. Kape barako, soup, lentil soup,
rice.
Okay, guys, tapos na tayong kumain.
Yes, busog!
Vegan breakfast at the Alive restaurant. So, naglalakad-lakad lang tayong konti pabalik sa ating room. And our next stop is
swimming!
Yeah, magsiswimming tayo doon sa pool.
Yay!
And sa
and waterfalls.
Waterfalls. Okay, so check natin yan, guys, later. Ready na kami guys for the swimming.
Yay, swimming kami.
Naka-swimming attire na. And our first stop is the
secret garden waterfalls.
Yeah, hey, waterfalls.
Okay. This is the waterfalls. Okay, so lipat tayo dito sa another pool area. Okay guys, so nandito naman kami sa healing sanctuary. Yan, na merong infinity pool. So, dito na naman tayo magsi-swimming. Ayan, ang ganda. Doon, sa area na yon, meron doon mandala flower arrangement. Yung parang nasa tubig, mag-arrange ka ng mga petals, flowers. So, yon, meron doon ongoing na activity ngayon. So, kami naman, dito muna kami magsi-swimming. Tapos na tayo doon sa waterfalls, okay? Dito naman. Okay guys, so nakapagligpit na kami. It's time to check out here at the farm at San Benito. Okay, waiting lang tayo sa ating sundo pamunta sa reception kasi medyo maulan. Ayan, so it's a very good stay here.
Yes!
Nakapag-relax ka ba?
Yes.
In so, just an overnight.
Yeah, so kayo din, try nyo din dito pumunta.
Yeah, so kahit overnight lang talagang maramdaman mong relax ka dito. Okay, let's go check out.
Ayan na.
Yeah, may shuttle na kami mapunta ang reception mag-a-out.
Yeah, check out na.
Okay, so dumaan kami dito sa holistic sanctuary for the ionization foot treatment.
Yes, nag-fill up muna kami dito ng ionization foot treatment screening form.
Yeah. Okay, so nakapag-out na kami kaso nakabook na kasi kami dito kahapon. So libre naman siya. So, take ko natin.
Yes, tama.
Thank you.
Kapag napo cheese-like particles or yellowish, that's your digestive system. Iinat tayo sa mga kinakain natin. So, next po is the black flakes. This is the, apart po siyang oatmeal-like, nalulutang gently.
Okay, so after 30 minutes, ito na yung na-cleanse. So, cheese-like particles, ibig sabihin digestive system. Sa kay Che, nagka-turn orange na kaya joint sa kanya. And digestive. Okay, so ayan, tapos mo kaming mag-detox. So, okay na rin yan, nabawasan yung mga toxin sa katawan.
Yes, parang sobrang dami.
Naungid na ulit ng toxin, so kakain tayo.
Yeah, no.
Thank you. guys, so we're going out na of the farm.
Okay, let's go home.
Thank you, and till next, please do subscribe and
like and share
our Franz channel. Goodbye.
Bye.
Till next.